What do you do when the numbers in a spreadsheet just don't tell you enough? Hi, my name is Robert, and here at Databox, we can help you visualize your spreadsheet data, even if it's structured in a non-conventional way. Let's see how we do that.
Welcome to the Metric Builder, Databox's tool to help you visualize your spreadsheet data. It's a completely zero-code process where all you need to do is select your cell ranges for the value, date, and if needed, the dimensions. For the manual setup, you can do that directly in the worksheet preview below by clicking on the header of the appropriate column or row or selecting a specific cell range. You can also type in the range manually in the field above. So first step is to add the value. In the value field, you need to select cells containing numerical values. Currency and other unit formats are supported as well. The next step is to add the date, dimension, or both, corresponding to the selected values. For the date field, select cells with date values. Keep in mind to format your spreadsheet date values so they are unified with your Databox date settings. In case you don't have date values, you can leave this field blank, and all the values will be pushed to the current date. And lastly, if you want to segment your metric further, click on the dimension field and select the range of cells with the metric dimension. When the fields are selected, the preview on the right will automatically load. If you would like to change the aggregation setting, you can do this from the drop-down menu. That way, you can showcase different values for your metric within the selected date range to change from the sum of all values to the latest, highest, lowest, average, or count values. Manual setup also allows you to visualize data in certain specific use cases where data is structured in a non-conventional way. For example, when data is in rows instead of in columns, when inputs are on different sheets, meaning your value inputs are on one sheet, and your date or dimension inputs are on another sheet, and when row numbers don't line up. As long as the same number of cells is selected, it is a valid selection. The final step is to select the visualization type, rename the metric, and save it. From there, you can add it directly to a dashboard and track your performance there. For more on using spreadsheets with Databox, visit our knowledge base, where we cover more use cases. Or contact our support with the chat button below. We'll be happy to help you with anything you need.
From numbers in a spreadsheet to visual metrics, you know who has your back. Databox, your partner in data analytics.